60 5-passenger Phaeton. So what we want to do first and foremost is we want to make sure the e-brake is on, and then we're going to go ahead and make sure that the car is in neutral. Okay, very good. And then we pull the choke out just a bit, and then we turn the ignition switch to on. Finally, we then depress the start button, which is in the center on the floor.